And your name is?
My name is Serdar Alic.
And we are on?
We are on at Nathan Phillips Square, Toronto, downtown. And we are in the event of Northern Lights Relief Foundation sharing Ramadan with Toronto.
So tell us a little bit about Northern Lights Foundation.
Okay, Northern Lights Relief Foundation is a non-profit organization helping newcomer families and individuals as well. We have a role, a kind of bridge to get people accustomed to the Toronto and Canadian culture. We are trying to meet their needs as much as we can. We do this through our volunteers. Today is one of our events. This is a free iftar dinner. We will share our meal with all Torontonians for free, and we want them to taste the spirit of Ramadan. It is a Muslim tradition, as you know, and we are happy to be together with all these people in Toronto.
Okay, and you also have some display.
Yeah, actually, we are from Turkey. This is a Turkish community organization. We are setting up. It hasn't ended yet, but
we're a little early.
You are a bit early.
Okay.
But this will be Turkish tent. We will demonstrate some parts of the Turkish traditions, Turkish coffee and the other stuff. Here in this tent, we have art exhibition. You can visit them one by one.
Okay.
There is an artist who made these paintings, and also the others. They all belong to our community. I hope everyone enjoy this evening.
Okay, so it's the second day of Ramadan?
Yeah, this is the second day of Ramadan. This is 7th of May, and this is an annual event. Last year it was 23rd of May, but this year it is 7th. Next year, I don't know, hopefully we will meet again with Torontonians here at Nathan Phillips Square.
Okay, so I have another iftar to go to inside City Hall.
Yeah.
So it just happened.
Yeah, it is coinciding. There is another iftar event in city. Mayor will be welcoming other guests.
Yeah.
And we are also ready to welcome everyone.
So Brother Mehmet,
Mehmet?
That's your name?
No, Serdar.
Serdar. I'm sorry. Serdar. I have somebody
Serdar
else on my name.
Yeah.
Brother Serdar Alic, Executive Director of the Northern Lights Relief Foundation here in Nathan Phillips Square.
Yes.
Providing an iftar, a public iftar for all Torontonians, all Canadians,
for everyone.
From a Turkish heritage, Turkish community in Toronto.
Yes.
So Ramadan Mubarak,
Ramadan Mubarak for everyone.
And,
thank you.
Inshallah, enjoy the fast.
Inshallah, enjoy.